Where can I defend it?
Poor fairy. Jesus! Part 3 of Pew Pew Pew, part 3 of Pew Pew Pew. Alright, what were we doing? Let's see. Where's all the piercing? That's the one. And a triple sniper. Alright. Which stage was I on? Oh, there's not many stages left. Oh, damn it. This stage is silly and stupid. Still moving on through uneasy. This gigantic staircase and things crawling all the way up the middle and... You can go on the edge here. Live on the edge. Teh. Alright, come get some fuckers. Lots of hit points, so they damage me early. Everything's nice on this staircase. Max hit points. Just missing a couple. Sucker. Alright, what's next? Maybe some of those red ones that are stronger and do the melee attack. That's an interesting place to land. Now I gotta go make my silly all the way back up. GTFO. Stage is silly and dumb. How do you like the taste of my bullets? Debris. On the inner circle, shortest path up. Hour and a half later, I'll make it to the top. I see a weapon. once more. Look at all those mushrooms. How many fucks I give about your dead damaging me? Zero. Of course, if I'd done that on higher difficulty, I would have died. An enemy left. Hats. Like as many items as possible. Go, go, go! No, that- got it! Got it, got the last hat. So good. Alright, what's up next? Faded Reunion. Alright, what kind of shit we got going down here? Oh, hero! You and your bazooka! Yay, bazooka! Hehe. Alright, bitches, want some of my pew-pew? The main reason Petula is here is to knock you down over and over again. Ah, fairy's fault, got in my way. What's great is I've seen Petula like kill herself too. Bin. Hi. Hope you guys are fine taking care of the rest of them, so I'm going around and grab items. Alright, Dick gets sniped. Does have so much life too, the red ones. I think she just hit herself there, too. La-di-da, collect items. Oh, get wrecked, explosive fairy. Items. Nom 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 mushrooms. Yay! Pull 600 hit points now. Have you guys finished killing those enemies yet? Weaklings. Yay, hats. still an enemy left? Yeah, there is. Junoon, way over here, bitch. Throughout these stages and the underground stages are just fucking huge. So sometimes you get enemies that wander off like this. Woohoo, all done! Here's the chili. I'll store my weapons in a minute. This weapon combo I'm using right now is pretty good. Labyrinth. So I hope I don't get enemies stuck in the walls here. What's up, bazooka patchouli? Alright, we're in there. Okay, there's enemies. Whee! I love when the enemies die, just how far they go flying. Alright, have some pukes. Watch my shots penetrate you! Try, asshole. So many of these fuckers. Any more over here? No. If you guys want to play this game. Wasn't my fault. Alright, one more fucker probably got stuck over here. Poor fairy. Jesus! Alright, thanks for that, Patchouli. Gotta calm the fuck down there. Red dudes. Yep, more of the red dudes. Come on, red dudes. At least I'm not going all over the place. Keeps knocking me over like that. It's gonna be punishment time for her. Okay, that was a good shot. I'll give her that. Wait, was that even her? Where's Patchouli? Is she? Alright, I lost her somewhere. Is she? Oh, there she is. Hello. Welcome to the party. God damn it. There we go. You got what you deserved. What happened to you? No teabagging in this game. Alright, anything else? Yep. Okay. Maybe it wasn't that Julie I was thinking, I just destroyed her just out of spite. So nice. Heh, penetrating. Penetration's always funny. That's right, keep going right down the middle of the lane and getting... Hey, what's up, Mr. On the Wall? Items, items. All right, any more? Bye. I did it by myself. I'm still good. Any good weapons? Sniper rifle intrigues me. Maybe not. Alright, next stage. What do we got going on here? I think there's just lots of enemies. Alright, bring it, fuckers. Coming for ya! Yeah, that ought to get you triggered. Did you come in? Get off the wall! Oh, hello, flying dudes. Asshole. Get stun locked. Ah, get fucked. Oh, hello, all sorts of flying dudes. Missile ones are assholes. Actually, exploding ones are awesome. You know what? They're hard to hit. All flying enemies are assholes. I need homing missiles. That's what I need. Are all my fairies dead already? Well, fairies certainly didn't last long. Reinforcements? Haha, no. Alright, I guess I can go help them. Please, enemy, please don't be stuck in a wall. The enemy here that charges seems to be the one that gets stuck in the wall the most. See, there he goes. Is there any way to get him out of there? He's just on the other side. Oh, he's just on the other side. And I've actually gotten him stuck in the wall before, so... When that happens, you just sit there and wait for Patchouli to kill it with their explosions. Apparently, explosions penetrate walls. Heh, penetrate. I believe this is the hall with big dudes, too. They're not gonna come to me. Really? They're not? I mean, if you guys will just let me do this, that's fine too. I don't have any objectives, makes this easy. You want some pew-pews? Ooh, explodey shit. Looking at the wall. I think he's trying to go after the ones on the other side. I missed a hat! Oh, hello, explodey shit. Is that all? Oh, well, there's just some guys up there. Probably just some little guys. Sup, little dude? Little dudes want some pews? Weapon! Mine. Alright, is that- oh, never mind, one more. Oh, alright. They took care- my little minions were useful! Hi, Patchouli. Get for sending giant robots after me. we got next? Oh. I think this one... Double sniper? So many weapons. I have to do some inventory management in a bit here. Yeah, double demon fork. If I recall correctly, this one's all sorts of bad. Yup. That's exactly what I thought it was. Stay away! Get fucked. Oh, a stomp! Not nice, not nice. Please. Please. Please? Yeah, weapon changing skills. Shoot you in the junk. Ah, get wrecked. Alright, one more. I want the items first, though. Can't see anything! He's just walking against the wall. Yeah, weapon switching. I feel like I'm playing Punch in the Daily Wars. Well, alright. I guess, do my fairies do a number to it already? Good job, fairies. No punishment. Except for you. Alright, you too. And you. And you. And you. There you go, no explosive shit anymore. I'm good. Alright, and you too. One more, my bud. Alright. Next is... new flying enemies. I wish you go for a shotgun. I mean, just for fun. Thank you. I should see if I have any, homing shit. It's got tracking, but the damage isn't very good on it. Oh, hello, Cranberry Boy. I mean, why not? Let's have a bit of fun. Knowing my luck is gonna make the stage take like 15 minutes. Tracking isn't very good, suddenly. I feel like I should be constantly running away from this because I don't want to get hit by it. Who's helping me? I saw it. It's really gonna help? Look at all those circling shots. I almost want to aggro like everything here. Hey guys, what's up? I hear you like homing explosives. You still have a few that haven't joined the party. Spinny balls everywhere. I'm gonna fire away from them. I'm just gonna watch them go behind me. I'll just roll on over here. Fairy's dead. Ha. It feels like the homie is pretty good on this. He's gonna shoot all sorts of pew pew at me. Doesn't feel like this weapon's very strong. Oh, I killed one! weapon! I blame the homing. The homing sucks on it. Get the fuck out of my face. Hi, Flounder. Now, where are they? So they can bait all the enemies for me, and I can just shoot at them with my cannon. Yeah, we have matching weapons! I blame Flandra for that one. Whee! Look at all those flying lights going around! Let's see, I'm way over here. Is that a hat? I'm gonna get the hat. You take care of the enemies, please. Hanging out. Got your attention, huh, bitch? You get down here, too. I hate items. Items are more important than helping them out. Because I need more max hit points. More hats. Sweet, I win. I was so useful. Alright, here we go. Best use for bazooka. Alright, enough of that shit. I want my piercing pew pew back. Triple pew pew. Alright, what do we got next? Glad I'm bringing a sniper rifle. Oh yeah, this stage has all sorts of fuck you in it. Run! Charge! Open wide, fuckers. That's a lot of enemies. Hey, asshole, look at me. flying asshole. It's like Serious Sam, I hate running backward. Fuck off with that pew-pew shit. Only I'm allowed to pew-pew. Goddamn big dudes. Ooh, that's an explody ball. Weapons. There's one more UFO in there, right? Can I even hit that one? Oh, yeah, I can. Good. Oh, get wrecked. Right at the last moment. So many flying, dude. Now look at all these items just hanging out, lying around. I feel like I need to run around and collect them. Oh, hello, explody ball. Darn it, can't you guys see I'm trying to collect items? Yeah, hats. Imagine by this point, Marisa would look pretty stupid wearing, like, 250 hats. Just done already? Thank you. All the items. Dennis, okay, why are you chasing me? You should be go and do your job. You're just killing things for me. Fine, I'll do your job for you, which was to do my job. There's like four enemies left. What are you guys doing? It's obviously that you're not doing a job. You're not either. Ooh, weapon and hat. Fine then, I can't punish you. Punishment comes later. Oh, weapon! Shotguns? Precision on explosion. I wonder if that's a thrown one. I don't like the vampire. There we go. Inventory management. Alright, what's next? This one. Okay, I think I'll save that for the next time. Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a comment, like it, and share it. You can click on the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right one to watch more Dyna Marisa 3D. Thanks for watching! Pew 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 pew!